In this example, we are given that a piece of alloy of mass 96 gram is composed of two metals. The specific gravity are 11.4 and 7.4 respectively. If the weight of alloy is 86 gram in water, that means it is 86 gram when weighed in water, we are required to find the mass of each metal in the alloy. And the very first thing we can say, let mass of first metal in alloy is X. See, if it is X, then we can directly state that of second metal is total mass is 96 gram. For the first metal, if it is X, it can be written as 96 minus X. And obviously, we are taking it in grams. And when it is weighed in water, we know that weight in water can be directly written as actual weight minus force of buoyancy, as only due to the force of buoyancy the weight is reduced, what we call apparent weight. Now weight in water is given as 86, this is equals to 96 minus the total buoyancy force. And if we talk about force of buoyancy, that can be written as say for the first metal its mass is X, then its volume can be written as X divided by its specific gravity is 11.4 multiplied by specific gravity for water, which is a relative density only, so it can be taken as 1, minus for 96 minus X gram of second metal where specific gravity is 7.4, it can be written as 96 minus X by 7.4 into 1. Now for this expression, if we solve, we can directly write solving, we get, if I just numerically simplify the expression, I'll get the value of X to be 62.7 gram. This is the weight of metal 1 in the alloy. And for metal 2, we can simply state it as 96 minus X. So 96 minus 62.7 can be written as directly 33.3 gram. This is the mass of metal 2 in alloy, and that will be the answer to this problem.